It was back when I was in college. I was dating this kind of hippie chick. You know, the long flowing gowns, the curly blonde hair. The whole deal. Anyway, we decided to spend the night in her dorm room. You know, it's one of those cramped cell block kind of things. It's really hot. On top of that, she lit all these candles all over the place, you know. Very Stevie Nicks, Gold Dust Woman kind of thing. So anyway, you know, we'd finished, and you know, and the sweat was just pouring off both of us. And we're in the afterglow, and we're laying there, you know, and she's laying on top of me. And she did something I thought was really erotic at the time. She leaned down and licked that little hollow right there in my throat. And, you know, caught me by surprise, and I asked her, what are you doing? And she said she wanted to see what I tasted like. I was a little surprised, and I said, so what's the verdict? And she seemed to think for a minute, and then she said, bologna.